Hey, Misty. Happened upon some more murals. A little different, these. Can't say exactly how, just different.
Describe what you saw for me.
So, saw a hooded figure, star, pentagram behind him. Devil's dealings, your area of expertise too?
The King of Pentacles. Having dealings of your own, with one who's built a rich, powerful realm through sheer determination. Someone like that, dangerous, V. World looks different from atop a throne. Your reign is constantly under threat.
Rather deal with satanic shit, honestly. Saying I gotta be on my guard?
I'm not sure simple caution's enough. Bad fate's stronger than that. But follow your heart, I always say. Even in defeat, you'll remain true to yourself.
So there was this figure seated, holding this thingamabob, like a club or a scepter or something?
The King of Wands? So, that suggests you've met a leader who sticks to his principles in pursuing his aims, or even some grand vision.
Okay, good or bad?
Well, as ever, it depends on you. The King of Wands suggests fresh opportunities, the discarding of old patterns or habits. But it implies a certain danger, too, of ruthless action and shortcuts taken. And in the end, it could demand a sacrifice towards fulfillment of some great expectation.
Saw this figure sitting there with, dunno, a goblet maybe?
Ah, the King of Cups. Oh, be especially careful with anyone you've met who this card might be pointing to.
Well, gotta be careful with everyone I meet these days.
On one hand, the King of Cups signifies understanding, emotional balance. On the other, he's the opposite. Manipulation and spiritual crisis. And V, hun, the last thing your spirit needs is even more chaos and disappointment.
So, saw a guy wielding a pair of swords.
You've met the King of Swords. One of my personal favorites.
Something good?
Well, the King of Swords sees clearly and is a strong voice of reason. But when emotions run high, even reason can't always rise above the jazz. His truths are often sharp, painful to hear. Some would rather cover their ears, live a lie, if only to avoid suffering.
Sheesh, you're a real chum, Misty. Thanks. Great insights. Still not sure what to make of what I saw, though.
Well, I think you're caught between strong personalities, warring ones, even. They all want to influence you, though not all of them necessarily know it.
Nothing new there.
Don't dismiss it, V. You've got new possibilities to explore, new paths to tread. On the way to either your salvation or doom. The choice is still yours, though. You still shape your life. Your fate.
So what do I do? What's the right path?
Just be true to yourself, V. Your heart'll know the way. A life-changing event is likely imminent. Watch for it closely.
available units. Disturbance reported in city center.
521, roger that. We're en route.
Another motherfucker trying to kill me!
Units. Suspect has evaded patrols. Resume search immediately. All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
you've ever thought of starting a family, I would advise you to think twice. See, my client Michael Maldonado did not, and had a son that seems to cause him oh so much woe indeed. The matter's a rather delicate one. Michael wants to talk it over in person with you, and you alone. I favor clients with fewer question marks over their heads, but Maldonado offered extra. Thus, an exception was made. I'd like you to see him. See what this is about. Details attached.
Crap, ate my eddies again! Can't play like this, man! When are you finally gonna fix it?
You there! How about a quick game?
Michael Maldonado? I'm V. Hand said you needed a, well, hand with something.
Oh, it's you. Over here. Let's talk. Glad you could make it. Fixer said you can turn around even the most hopeless of cases.
How hopeless are we talking?
It's about my son, Eric. Boy runs a motorcycle repair shop in Haywood. Totally legit operation. Taxis, permits, you name it. But this DA, Georgina Zembinski, she needs her pound of flesh. Wants to turn him into an exemplar. That's where you come in.
First things first, this DA, Zembinski. What's her deal?
She's as crooked as they come, like everyone else in Night City. Zembinski said she's after some Valentino kingpin. Hector Sacristan was the name, I think.
What's Eric got to do with it?
Word is he knows Sacristan. Has heaps of dirt that could bring him down. But for that, she needs Eric behind bars. So, she forced me to testify. Now I need you to make it... go away.
Tell me more about Eric. Mentioned he sells two-wheelers.
Fixes them. Little go-getter owns a repair shop in Haywood now. Yeah. Moved out of Dogtown with his mother years ago. Hardly seen the kid since.
Sure your son's who he says he is?
Eric? He's too innocent for this town. That's why they're fixing to take him down.
Zembinski forced you to testify. How exactly?
At first she seemed... nice. We were sitting having a normal conversation. She showed me her so-called evidence against Eric. Wanted me to corroborate it. It was bullshit, every last word. 2 days later, came back with some badge. Beat the shit out of me, threatened worse for Eric. Then they... put me in front of a camera and I told them what they wanted to hear. I was fucking scared. Just go talk to her. You know, the way you people do. Eric's a good kid. He'll get eaten alive in prison.
Not if I've got anything to say about it. Gonna find her. Have ourselves a little chat.
Ah, that's a relief. No hands would endorse me some bush leaguer. You'll find her at the Heavy Hearts Club. Perfect place for plotting and scheming.
And you know that how?
That's where she invited me for a heart-to-heart.
Here. You sure you got your hat on straight?
Hard to miss.
A lot of hustle around. Got big guests in from the city?
Mm-hmm. Almost every day. We get all kinds of traffic in here from peeps looking to settle their biz in peace and quiet. Not many sides us can offer that.
Looking for customer viewers. DA Georgina Zimbinski. Know her?
Can't say I do. But if she's some kind of big shot, probably find her in the booth. Have to ask Jack, though. And him you'll find in the can.
As in, like, the shitter? Bad can?
Mm-hmm. Where he does his biz. Where the magic happens. Maybe he'll know her.
Okay. Thanks.
Suit's supposed to come tomorrow. You know, sunflower guy.
Hey, what's good? Looking for something?
Okay, let's see. Show me.
interested or not.
Jack, right? Heard you're cozy with them gilded folk upstairs. Need a word with a certain dame.
Oh, have you now? Well then, ask away.
Georgina Zembinski, Night City DA. Ring any bells?
Nah.
I could call upstairs and ask, though.
You do that.
Oh, slow down. Times it is an older jazz.
Do you what I'm saying?
There. Don't make me regret it.
Hey, no risk, no reward, right? Hey, baby. I'm looking for a client of ours. Georgina Zembinski. Yeah, right. Okay, thanks.
My girl saw her. Say she's schmoozing with some heavy hitters. Booth 4.
I'll check it out. Thanks.
Hello, Georgina Zembinski. Careful with that one. Lawyers are not to be trusted.
There are any kinds of people worthy of your trust?
Of course. Sound technicians.
It look like shitbags threw me out of VIP. Shithead bouncers don't know who they're dealing with. They're gonna throw me out? Me?
Why'd they kick you out?
Well, some loser wouldn't stop bothering me, so I bashed his head against the bar a little too hard. Said I was sorry, and I was. Doesn't give security the right to ride me so hard.
Can't you, I don't know, straighten it out somehow?
Oh, I'll straighten it out all right. Next time I see the manager, I'll have those fuckers fired.
Did my fair share of VIP treatment. Bouncers get it wrong sometimes. Just go there, tell them who you are. Bound to get an apology at least.
You some kind of shrink now?
Work for me is all I'm saying.
Bullshit! So why don't you waltz in behind the bar and have them carry your VIP ass upstairs? Cause I'm done dealing with those Neanderthals. Now somebody get me a fucking drink!
Her silence on her polar axe.
Don't be soft. I'll break down.
When a phantom witch leads to a thermal system error.
Received word from San Francisco. My boss has agreed. We will build the whole arcology.
You understand what this means?
Look, for Georgina's
I don't talk to people like you
around.
Perhaps. That depends who you are.
Name's V. Got fresh evidence for a case she's building. Important I hand it to her personally.
Well, well, Georgina Zimbinski getting the good folk of Night City to help her in her fight for justice. You'll find her in booth 6.
Thanks, fellas.